year ago, I bought a new alarm system. It went off, I couldn't shut it off. Metro had to be called. About a month ago, I was installing a new device on the alarm system, unknown to me. I set off the panic alarm silently twice. State police answered the call. I agree with everybody else who disagrees with the police alarm, but I don't think we need overwhelmingly excessive